I first started coming here, I was thinking interior design was picking out curtains and paint and pillows and, you know, that kind of stuff. And I really found out that there's just so much more to it than just that. And I really have developed a more of a respect for people in the field. I really thought it was going to be a whole lot easier than it is, but it's definitely paid off. And I'm really happy that I've gone through the process.